National 9 News. This is Nightline with Helen Kapalos.
Floods, hail and high winds cut a sway through Sydney and surrounding regions. The Prime Minister moved by the devastation in Bandar Aceh. And the Pope is still in hospital, but the Vatican says there's no cause for alarm. Good evening. Thousands of homes are still without power tonight after a fierce storm caused widespread damage across Sydney. Police say it's a miracle no one was hurt, and these following images show just how close some came to serious harm. Ahead on Nightline, gene technology being used to mend broken hearts. And trouble for a group of students on the high seas. Into Adelaide financier Bernie Lewis and his wife have died in a plane crash on New Zealand's North Island. The twin-engine plane crashed into a mountain this afternoon near Taupo Airport. In Nightline sports news, after the break, rain threatens the start of the Heineken Open. And a World Super Series for cricket. Sport, Anthony Mundine has defeated Panamanian Darmel Castillo with a fourth round technical knockout on the Gold Coast. Mundine unleashed the 18th KO of his career with a punishing combination that landed Castillo on the canvas. Castillo claimed he'd been hit by Mundine while down, but the knockout was ruled to be legal. Mundine's record improves to 23 wins and 2 losses. Tonight's bout was held in Queensland after the New South Wales Boxing Association refused to sanction the fight because it claimed it would be a mismatch. Tournament officials fear tomorrow's first round of the Heineken Classic in Melbourne could be washed out. The Royal Melbourne course was so rain-soaked today's pro-am was abandoned. Next on Nightline, all the national weather details. Weather and showers or storms for Darwin, fine in Brisbane, showers for Canberra, fine in Sydney. Rain for Melbourne and Hobart, showers in Adelaide and fine in Perth. And that was the news of the day. Our next bulletin is at 6 a.m. on the Today Show. I'm Helen Kapalos from all of us here at Nightline. Thanks for your company. Good night.